being a student of motivation, of behavioral science, of why people think and behave differently than you do is key to leadership. It's key to understanding how to create the incentives and the keys to success for other people to succeed in whatever they define as success. And you have to learn what those are and truly embrace those and get those. And that takes effort.